Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video, I will show you how you can get all the details of a LinkedIn profile, like his email, his work experience and all other stuff. So if you are new to this channel, then please consider subscribing. Now without further delays, let's get started. I will put a link in the description. You have to go to that link and you will be directed to this website. So the first step is to create an account on this website. So let's create an account quickly. So my account is created within seconds, and at the top they are saying that I have to verify my email address. So I will go to my email account. Sometimes you don't receive the email, so no need to worry. You just have to go here and you can just click on this send again. Right now I have received the email, so I will go to my spam folder and from here I will just activate my account. So initially I have been given 900 credits and I can use all these credits for free, and after that I have to upgrade my plan. So if I go to this pricing section, then this is much cheaper than other websites. Here let me show you by scrolling it down. So you can read all about the credits from here. They're saying for $1 you can approximately acquire 1000 credits. This is not same case for other amount. For example, you can see for $20 you will get 20,000 credits, and for 50,000 you will get 56,000 credits. So these are their pricing plans, and here you can see this free plan, this pay as you go. In this plan you will just set your credits and the rate will be automatically calculated from this website. So this is the basic business, in which you will be charged $25 per month, and for pro business you have to pay $49 per month. So I suggest you to try it freely, and if you like this website, then I suggest you to upgrade your plan according to your wants. So let's go back to our video. Now as we are going to scrape LinkedIn profile, so I will click on the start board, and in a new tab I will just open LinkedIn. Now you can read about the details thoroughly from here. Like here you can see that they are saying that you can only generate the details of the account which are public, and these are some of the other details about this feature. So you can just read it thoroughly. Now click on the start board. Now here you can just put a title or you can just keep it empty, and after that I will scroll down further. And in the next step you have to select which details you want to scrape. If you want to scrape latest 3 of the person's experience, then you can click here. Or if you want to extract the most recent experience, then you can click here. Okay. Likewise, in profile scraping options, you can either scrape education, you can scrape volunteer experience, and you can also scrape licenses and certificates. Okay. So I'm just making this video for the demonstration purpose. So it's up to you which option you want. Now in the final step I will select this filter. Okay, as you are using free account, so you're limited to only 3 public profiles, and if you want to increase your limit, then you have to upgrade your plan. Okay, so here I will go to LinkedIn again, and let's suppose that I just want to get the details of this profile. So I will go to this profile, and from the top I will copy the profile URL and here I will paste it. Okay, now I will go to another profile and I will just copy it from here and I will again paste it here. Okay, and if you scroll it further, then here is the email notification. So you can check this option and they will just send email notification to your email address. Okay, so I will just keep it for now and I will go to this. So our job is done. Here you can see that this has taken less than a minute, and if I click on this view data, so here you can see that we have got all the details of these 2 profiles, and if I scroll it right side, and this is the name of the profile, and this is their occupation, this is the country, city and the state. So here you can see that we have got all the details about this profile. Okay, so if you want to download this information, then you have got the option of CSV, or you can also download directly to Excel sheet. For doing so, you have to click here and your file will be downloaded. So this is it. Now if you want to upgrade your plans, then I suggest you to upgrade any of these plans according to your requirement. And if you ask me about my choice, then I would go with this plan, because in this plan I can just select the credits by myself and this will be much comfortable for me.